Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Jeff Pacola, owner of Blue Collar Training Network. We're out here today in Santa Fe, New Mexico at the Santa Fe Auto X, a yearly event where we bring in hundreds of students every year to teach them basic principles, advanced principles of extrication. Today, we're going to be talking about a couple items that we carry on the trucks so we can turn a simple one-to-one picket system into a two-to-one picket system with a ratchet strap provided by Rescue 42 and two Rescue 42 pickets that we all carry on the rigs. Most often we'll find ourselves using these pickets to achieve an anchor system, where we can either do a dirty side tie back like on this vehicle over here, or we just need a simple anchor to do a change of direction or anything like that. So the basic tools of this operation are going to be two standard pickets, 4 feet long, 1 inch round steel, buried in the ground 2/3 of a way, all giving us 700 pounds. What we typically find in the in the fire service is we always tend to bring these picket systems back to the USAW world, or we're putting them in and doing a windlass system with some webbing. We're going to show you a quick way to do that with a ratchet strap and two pickets that we have. So first off, we'll grab our 3,300 pound working limit ratchet strap. We're going to come around the back anchor and hook the finger hook back to itself. This is going to go to the back anchor. And then what we did up front is basically all we did was have the finger hook, and we shoved the strap through the finger hook and create a bite so we can slide it over the front picket. Then we'll pull the tension out of it, simply pull the tension in the system, and then we're going to pressurize the system with the ratchet and the barrel itself. Once it's in, it's locked. Now I've simply just created a 2-to-1 picket system with a ratchet strap and two pickets.